So that concludes the ceremony and the performances. So I want to thank everyone for coming, the friends and family that supported our students, who, as you can see, have worked very hard. And I don't know, it's really fun to see people honestly grow from allowing themselves to be afraid, allowing themselves to be vulnerable and not be perfect. That's what growth is all about. So it's very fun to see this in all of our students. It is, now it's separate note. Actually, it's Grand National Birthday today, and it's a big one, it's the 60th. So we got a flag that some of you have signed, we're only presenting with. We didn't get a chance to get the little one yet, but we'll fix it before we send them off with it. But the gesture goes, appreciate very much. We also have a cake, she won't eat, because she doesn't eat any sweets at all. But you guys will enjoy it, he will enjoy it, you enjoy it. So please enjoy it, celebrate his birthday. After that is finished, we will then start the youth kind of showcase for the youth students that want to work on the forms we've been practicing. We'll move right into that after. So thank you again for joining us. What are your hands?
Oh,
I can.
Happy birthday.
Okay, say, 师爷,
师爷,
生日快乐,
生日快乐,